Amy Roloff shared some lovely photos of Christmas parties with friends and, of course, with boyfriend Chris Marek. Some fans had some wonderful things to say. Unfortunately, others saw photos of holiday cheer and felt nothing but disdain for Amy and the relationship that brings her so much joy. As always, Amy kept positive in her Facebook post in which she shared a series of pics from what sounds like a busy evening. I love this time of year, Christmas. And still more Christmas days left. Though she doesn't address Chris Marek directly, she does talk about how much she enjoys spending time with her friends. Love giving friends and being reminded all the time of our greatest gift of all. Still on my mind are those facing a hard time during this time of year more so as well. Somehow, Amy Roloff's relationship with Chris Marek continues to be intensely controversial. Amy has had to stick it to haters in defense of her boyfriend too many times since the pair started dating. And, as you read these, keep in mind that they wrote these on Facebook, where their names are attached to their words. You need to dump Christ and find someone new. We are 100% certain that she meant Chris, and only accidentally wrote that very different message. I still don't trust this guy. Well, fans don't have to. Amy does, and that's what matters. Watched your family for many years. Not happy with your actions. We have no idea what happened when the cameras were not on. You and your ex need to look into what you are doing. Why the network keeps going into your broken life. So, while some people seemed scandalized that Amy Roloff has a boyfriend or even that she got divorced in the first place,